Here's your StormTrack 7 forecast.
Good afternoon. Thank you for logging on. I'm StormTrack 7 meteorologist Brandon Libby. Today, looking warm and humid. We are going to be dry with a mix of sun and clouds. However, by tonight, as a cold front approaches, there will be a chance for some storms. Now, the severe threat does appear to be low for the area, but I did put it in yellow just because we're still dealing, of course, with Monday's derecho. A lot of the structures may still be weak from that area, and of course, there's still a lot of debris outside. So any sort of gusty winds or heavy rain may complicate things just a little bit. We'll show you the timing on those storms here in a second. Otherwise, for tomorrow, some much nicer weather on the way. Skies become sunny as humidity drops and temperatures become more comfortable. And also Sunday looking pretty nice with partly cloudy skies. Here's future track again for today, just dealing with a mix of sun and clouds. I think we'll see more sunshine than cloud cover. Here is that cold front approaching. The best chance for severe weather will be out to our west and northwest. But there is the defined line of storms by this evening, and that is expected to weaken or actually break up as it pushes into eastern Iowa. So here's 10 p.m. Still a few lingering showers and storms. We may see some redevelopment in spots around midnight, of course, right over Cedar Rapids. And again, any sort of gusty winds, heavy rain may complicate things just a little bit, although I don't think we're going to see the winds up to severe criteria, so they should stay less than 60 miles per hour. And as we make our way through the overnight hours, this line continues to push off to the southeast. We should be done with them by Saturday morning, maybe seeing some lingering cloud cover and maybe a sprinkle in the Dubuque area by 8 a.m. After that, our skies become sunny, and again, it should be a really nice weekend. Here is a look at that severe threat. Again, the best chance will be off to our west and northwest, maybe clipping some of our northwestern counties. Best chance there will be this evening and into the early portions of tonight. Now, once that cold front moves through, our winds will shift more so to the northwest, and this direction going to bring in some cooler temperatures. Not going to be very breezy, maybe slightly for tomorrow, but as far as our dew points go, they're going to be high today in the upper 60s and low 70s, but really dropping off for the weekend down into the upper 50s to low 60s. So things feeling really nice this weekend. As far as today goes, we're going to see our actual air temperatures topping out in the mid to upper 80s. And with the humidity, it'll likely feel like the low to mid 90s this afternoon. And then for tonight, of course, we'll track the scattered storms. Those will eventually fall down to the upper 50s and low 60s. Further off to the south and east, we'll be in the mid to upper 60s for our low temperatures. City by city forecast heading into Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures are a lot cooler, as we'll top out in the low to mid 80s. Again, humidity low, and we'll see plenty of sunshine. In your 10-day forecast, we keep the cool weather around for early next week. Low 80s for highs and lows down into the mid 50s. And we'll see mostly sunny skies. There might be a slight chance for rain on Wednesday. We'll dry out on Thursday, get another little system in here for Friday as temperatures warm back up into the mid 80s. But by next weekend, things look dry right now with partly cloudy skies and highs staying in the upper 70s and low 80s.